Exelon Foundation STEM Leadership Academy is a program that launched in 2018, and it is a program that is geared towards working with young women that are interested in STEM to help encourage them to pursue those careers. We're providing mentors, we're providing champions, we're providing supporters for these young women.
There is no question too small, don't assume, and throughout the week, you're gonna have so many opportunities to ask people questions. Your question is a good one, guaranteed.
I think it's always great to see the girls come in on day one and they're meeting all these new people, and I think that they make some lifelong friendships out of it, and it's amazing to watch and see.
You have your personal brand in your hands and you get to decide what message is it that I want to communicate with people when I interact with them.
This STEM Academy doesn't just teach about energy. It teaches about leadership. It teaches soft skills so the students know how to interact and work together.
So I'm super excited to welcome you all to day two of the STEM Leadership Academy. In the next few hours, you're going to get to learn a bit more about how this electrical infrastructure and power delivery works. And you'll also get to learn it from some amazing ComEd employees who are here today.
I definitely didn't know all the details of what a utility does. It's not as easy as it looks. It's just plugging in your phone and getting electricity. There's a lot that goes into it, a lot of different people working really, really hard, up all hours of the day, 24/7.
We're here because of all of you and our commitment to make sure that young women have opportunities to think about STEM careers.
And I think that it really gives myself and the other girls a lot of hope and inspiration for our futures and what we can do with our lives. It kind of inspires you to think, wow, if they can do it, so can I.
Hearing these women and seeing how they like operate and how they worked up the ladder and like what schools they went to, what they study, it's just really encouraging me to go full force into STEM.
Coming here, seeing your faces and hearing all of your questions, seeing you talking to all of my colleagues, it gives me a lot of optimism that the future is bright and that the best is yet to come.
You're gonna think of a new product or service that helps address or mitigate the effects of climate change, and you're gonna pitch this idea to our investors, kind of Shark Tank style.
We are teaching them about renewable and non-renewable energies. We are teaching them about the global climate crisis that exists. And we're just giving them the educational piece that they need so that they can successfully put together that end of the week energy challenge.
You will have 4 to 5 minutes to present your pitch to the judges. And then they will have 2 to 3 minutes for questions, after which judges will have about 3 minutes to go through the rubric and finish filling out anything they need to fill out.
From what I've seen today, from the visuals to the information provided to the ideas that they've come up with, I think we're in good hands when it comes to mitigation of climate change issues in the future.
It's been amazing meeting so many new people that I would never have had the chance to meet, people who are interested in the same things as me, so it's been fantastic so far.
These young women are inspiring, they are inspirational. We will provide them with the tools that will help them as they continue on their STEM paths. This is a commitment. This is an investment in these young women.
There is a place in the STEM field for every young lady who wants to be a part.